What does that canvas depict? Look at the catalog. Impression Sunrise. Impression, I was certain of it. I was just telling myself that, since I was impressed, there had to be some impression in it. And what freedom, what ease of workmanship. Wallpaper in its embryonic state is more finished than that seascape. This is Louis Leroy's critique of Impression Sunrise by Claude Monet, which is part of a larger text critiquing the 1874 exhibition organized by the anonymous Society of Painters, Sculptors, and Engravers. The title is The Exhibition of the Impressionists, and it was chosen ironically, yet the Impressionists adopted it. They were following Courbet and Manet's rebellious ways, directly confronting academism. Academic art had very strict rules on how to paint, and one of these rules was to hide the fact that your painting is a painting. Brushstrokes had to be concealed, and if they could be seen, the painting would be seen as faulty. The anonymous society, comprised of notably Monet, Renoir, Cézanne and Degas, rebelliously went out of their way to show the brushstrokes in their paintings, making them a core component of their style. Now, let's take a closer look at the painting that originated the word Impressionism. It actually comes from a series of paintings depicting the port of Le Havre in France. There isn't that much to be seen. There's a faint horizon line, the sun, the silhouette of modern boats, and small barks. Aside from the obvious brushstrokes, the experimentation with more vivid colors and the exploration of light is also something the Impressionists will be known for. We can see in the reflection of the sun how this use of light and color comes into play. As art historian Paul Smith put it, the loose brushstrokes meant to suggest the scene rather than to mimetically represent it. And here lies the revolutionary element of Impressionism. It didn't try to replicate a scene or copy it. It suggested it. It gave you an impression of what it is. By doing that, Impressionists allowed following artists to not only represent subjects, but to interpret them however they feel like. We'd like to thank our supporters on Patreon. If you'd like to become a patron, check us out on patreon.com/thecanvas.